become great not because of their power, but because of their ability to empower others. John Maxwell. No one had a blueprint for handling a pandemic, much less running a town while one was growing across the country. But Kennebunkport Town Manager Laurie Smith rose to the challenge, speaking to residents from her heart on a weekly basis, engaging her department heads to plan, take action, and do the same, and empowering business leaders to make a plan that would serve as a guideline for communities around the state. Laurie seemed to understand that she needed to do everything in her power to keep residents safe, even if it meant making some tough decisions. But she also understood the challenges businesses were facing. Ultimately, Laurie helped businesses stay open safely while providing them with the flexibility they needed through takeout parking spaces, tents, and outdoor sales space. For navigating through the challenge of COVID-19 and showing leadership throughout, I'm proud to present Laurie Smith with the 2020 Municipal Award. Laurie, we are here today to present you very proudly for all your work this year with all the businesses and during the pandemic with our Municipal Employee of the Year Award.
Oh,
that's great. Thank you, Vera. This is very surprising. I didn't know we were doing
this. Congratulations.
Well, thank you. I think that the reality is that we have a very well-connected community who cares a lot about our residents and our visitors and our board members, our selectmen have been very supportive, and I couldn't have done anything without everybody. So it's really because we're a great community that I think that this is possible.